amigos, again, and cooking with Funny Food. I am so happy because I receive many emails. I receive, you know, people from my channel, and I already showing that I start with this adventure with the Peruvian food. All right. ¿Cómo están, amigos? Otra vez estamos aquí en Cooking with Funny Food. Estoy muy feliz porque he recibido una buena acogida de parte de mis amigos, de parte de todos, alrededor del mundo también. Ok, I try to do now something very, very popular in my country, Peru. Es a chicha morada. Es a very refreshing drink, cold drink. No alcoholic, because chicha, you know, is a Quechua word. They say it's like alcohol, but it's really not. It's a drink that, yes, coming from the Andes. This is a purple corn, you know. Here in America, you eat the purple chips. What's coming with a purple corn is from Peru, and it's a really, really, really delicious drink that we will, very simple, as a cold drink, perfect for summertime, and I'm sure that you will enjoy just you prepare. Some people say to me, but Fanny, where can I buy this drink or this corn, you know? It's not the regular stores, but you know, you can buy in the store, in the Latino store, and lately for this situation that is happening now, everything is online, easily you can find online too, all right? It's a very simple that you will enjoy. We will say the ingredients. The ingredients is the purple corn. This coming here and the package coming for almost a pound. And then you can use 2 pounds in this timing. And we will use the whole pineapple skin, right? And we have 2 sticks of cinnamon and 5 cloves. And for that, you can use regular sugar, you can use edulcorant, whatever is better for you, and the fresh key lime or the green limes, you know, for give it a taste, all right? Bueno, aquí les decía a mis amigos en inglés que la chicha morada es chicha, para nosotros es fermentado, pero que en realidad chicha morada no es una bebida fermentada. Es una bebida famosa en Perú, refrescante, y que realmente nosotros la disfrutamos mucho en Perú. Así que le estoy dando los ingredientes. Aquí tenemos casi 800 gramos de maíz morado, que lo conseguimos en los mercados latinos, es más fácil. Tenemos clavo de olor, canela, la cáscara de una piña, azúcar, o puede usar esplenda o lo que ustedes quieran, o edulcorantes. Y that's it. Es todo lo que necesitamos para nuestra deliciosa chicha morada. Ok. Now, it's very important to let you know, dear friends, that chicha morada or the purple corn is a very, very, very good. High in antioxidants. It's very, very healthy. Help you with that high pressure, your high cholesterol, also really like a medicine with a delicious flavor. What is that? Okay, it's why I will be very proud to show you this famous drink from Peru. Okay, amigos, les estoy diciendo que la chicha morada tiene muchas propiedades saludables para muy bueno para bajar el colesterol, para bajar lo que es la diabetes, y que tiene muchos antioxidantes. Ok, now we will start to prepare. Like we do here, we will start to boil it approximately for the 2 package. Like you can see, I did in the half to show you how prepared you already prepared. All right, so then the whole recipe will be like a double everything, but now is I will show you how you put it, all the ingredients. We put it here, the corn, all right, the apple, the cinnamon in the cloves. That's it. And es very simple, ustedes ya conocen la mezcla, el maíz, la piña, la canela y el clavo de olor. The original, sí. Well, then we try to do, like, it's easier for here too, alright? And it's the only thing that we put it, and we need to put it this, boil it for 45-50 minutes. When I said to boil it for 45-50 minutes, you know, as the corn will be boiled in hot water. Now, I will let it go this, and I will show you already one is already made it here. All right, we are a little like a Food Network. It's already made it. Just to show you how we do. All right, is they have here, and the people is this is the. I cannot show you the brand, but if you have an idea, when they use searching and online, it's a whole purple corn. All right. For this recipe is 2 packages of these, alright? 2 packages of these, please check it out. And we will that. After we boil it for 15 minutes, away. And this is, the smell is so good with all the spices. Oh my god, it's delicious. Alright. Because I want to just a little show how you need to make, right? The secret of chicha morada is a cold drink. That means that you need to chill at least for 3 hours in the refrigerator, alright? Y after you chill, you will enjoy. Si el secreto de la chicha morada es que tiene que ser, es una bebida fría, ustedes lo saben. Entonces tenemos que, just a little, we need to chill for 3 hours approximately, and this we did it the lime. See, Peruvians always we use lime for everything. But it's a different flavor if you put a lemon. See, please, chicha morada is with lime. See, my husband is moving his head. Let's say, oh, but it's la verdad. It's la verdad. See, for this, Alisa. Like a 1.5 line for these, and ready to drink after 3 hours, right? I will show you. Some people garnish with fruit, with apples, you know, like, and then, oh, by the way, I forgot to tell you, these have a 1 apple. Any kind of apple, you can cut in 40, put in 1 apple. You know, I didn't show you the ingredients here, but it's already there. And this is our delicious chicha morada. It's just to show you how they look. All right? And then, you know, any questions, anything that you want to know about, anything, you can send me a inbox, or you can send me a request. Anything that you need to know about any recipe I will post, please, I would appreciate you let me know. Any suggestions too? Do you want me to prepare something for you? Colombia, Bolivia, anyway, I can do it, don't worry. Alright? Ok, amigos, como les decía a ellos, la chicha morada ya la tenía prehecha, en el sentido de que poder mostrarles cómo se termina. Me olvidé que le podía una manzana. Nosotros allá en Perú usamos membrillo, pero acá no, el membrillo casi no lo encuentras. Así que le he echado azúcar, pueden usar edulcorante, con su limón y listo. Después de que se enfrió 3 horas en la refrigeradora, listo para tomarnos una rica chicha morada refrescante, ¿ok? Así que acuérdense, es muy saludable, es con los antioxidantes que tiene la chicha morada o el maíz morado, es una medicina con sabor a gloria. Así que pruébenlo y no se van a arrepentir, ¿ok? Entonces, cualquier consulta, cualquier pregunta, por favor, háganmela saber. Cualquier sugerencia también bien recibida, igual que las críticas que no van a faltar. All right, amigos, this is a little short video that I hope that you enjoy. I hope that you can learn, because really the purpose of this channel for me is to show my culture, to show how people around the world, they can make Peruvian food. They need to know about Peruvian food. And it will be for me an honor to show you how you can do it, all right? Okay, eso es todo, amigos. Esto para mí es una bendición porque les puedo mostrar a todos ustedes, esa es mi intención, de cómo hacer nuestros platos peruanos y que sean conocidos alrededor del mundo. Así que espero que les haya gustado. Que Dios los bendiga. Thank you so much. And happy Father's Day too, because today is a special day. And gracias por todo. Thank you so much. See you soon. Bye.